Hello, everybody. The time is now 11 o'clock, and yes, I did sleep in today. The time today is Wednesday, November 25th, and today I got a late evening shift today, and so this evening is gonna be a weird one because our roommate will be doing some things and testing things in the hospital tonight, and so tonight it's gonna be a late night because gonna be picking up the roommate at the hospital after my shift, and the hospital is one of the new hospitals in Alberta, and it's all the way down in the South Calgary. So yes, it's gonna be a late one tonight, and then we're probably gonna be have a late dinner takeout from McDonald's tonight. So it's just gonna be one of those days today, and so I want you guys to help me make a decision here because for the catalog online shopping that I did, there's this one gift that I got and I finally opened it and I was really surprised about their packaging. Like, I thought the mug was like a box within a box, but then it was the type, the outside box, and then it was like snuggle with some styrofoam things, and so I'm not going to tell you too much about the mug, but it's one of those sound mugs, so I don't know if I should give it to Matthew so I could annoy him, or if I should give it to somebody else, but I'm not going to be telling you too much about it, but it's one of those sound mugs. So the company from the catalog, they also make videos on YouTube, but I'm not going to tell you what YouTube videos because it's gonna give away what the gift is. And also for Matthew's birthday, I have sort of decided on the cake I want to get him, but I have to wait till payday Friday because of ka-ching, and so gonna have to wait till Friday to order that. And it's gonna be something a little bit different that all the other Calgary bakeries offers because all the other Calgary bakeries are really, really boring. It's nowhere as cool as the Cake Boss on TV. So yeah, so that's the lowdown. That's the lowdown of what's happening today. And so yeah, I got a late shift, and today will be a late night. So the video won't be probably uploaded till tomorrow morning. So yeah, because I got two late shifts in a row, and so now I'm going to be figuring out what to do for breakfast. So now got breakfast going on and got some eggs going on there, and so you guys are also wondering like why I am like deciding to order a cake from a bakery, because even though I know how to make cake, because like sometimes like if you want to make a slightly fancier cake, the best place to buy cake supplies is at Michael's, but like you gotta buy this, you gotta buy that, this, that, it's like $5 or $10 each thing. So at the end of the day, I think if you want to do a fancier stuff, I'd rather just order it from a nice bakery somewhere. And so also, because, like I said, Matthew's friend is moving to Ontario next year, and so I want to make a nice memory for the kids, and so, like the last Christmas in Alberta with the crazy kicks, so, yep, so that's why I'm just thinking about ordering a cake from a bakery instead this year. So yeah, just getting on breakfast ready now. Hey guys, the time is now just before 12 noon and breakfast is served. And so if you guys have been following me, this is the best my eggs will ever look. Breakfast sausage and fries. So right now the house is eerily quiet now. Because just when I showed you guys, the power just zapped out. And so don't know why the power is zapped up, but I'm glad that somebody is home at the moment now. And so the only thing that is working right now is my cell phone at the moment. Alright guys. Huh. This one is our alarm system here, and so I thought it has some type of backup system with the alarm, like separately. And I thought it would still work without power. I'm gonna need to ask Matthew about that. Cause I really thought the alarm system would work on its own separately. Okay guys, the power out is still out. Yay, and we are live again! The thing, it's showing the word PF, power failure. And so, we have been very good about power outage this whole last year or two. This is the first real one in over a year or two. Like when we first moved into this neighborhood years ago, it was really, really bad. Like, it was like power outage at least once or twice a week. And sometimes we don't plan to eat out at restaurants. But there's no choice because it will go power out during the dinner time hours. And then we had to drive out farther to the next neighborhood where there's no power outage. And so, yeah, this is the first power outage that we've had in a long while. So, yeah. And we are back live again. And it is back on this alarm. So, yeah, we are alive again. So, the power outage was some type of little bit of hiccup in less than 10-15 minutes.
I'd like to report to you guys in less than 2 days. This mango salsa is all gone. We finished it up. We gobbled it up.
And so, it's like, I ate half of it in the first day, and then yesterday Matthew was like, payback time, and then he finished the rest of it. So right now, the dishwasher is running now. And so one of you gave a tip of how to clean the dishwasher of using a cap of vinegar, so that's what it did a few days ago. And so right now it is smelling much better and it does not smell like eggs as much. So thank you to whoever gave that tip. So yeah, so I think that's the problem solved for the time being.
Alright, so while Calvin's at work, as you can see, we have this, I saw a nice beautiful moon on the way home. And it was nice and low on the horizon, so when I got home, I went out and got the camera. Nice moon.
Well, hello again, guys. Good morning. And so right now, it is 12:30 midnight, and I am finally home. And so, yes, if you don't believe me, it is 12:36 a.m. And so, boy, like, if I known the trek was so far, I would have just gotten Matthew to just drop me home first, and then he could have just taken off wherever he need to maybe go. And the hospital down south was down in the other honking end of the city. It's like the north and south Calgary is like, looks like two different worlds. And the hospital campus is like this big honking huge, like 20 medical buildings, and surrounding it is like a whole little city, like of like shops and stuff to support the hospital, I guess. And so it's like a whole totally different world. It's like the way that Calgary has grown so much. And if you guys haven't been to Calgary before for a long time, you guys would need a tour guide. You guys would get lost. It's like a totally different world. It's like, basically, it's like from my work, where my work is, it's from the north tip of the city. I work in the northwest Calgary, and it's down to the opposite end of the city. That's how far it is. And the whole journey from when I was off, it took a little bit over than 1 hour, 15 minutes. That's how long it takes. And that is just for a simple pick up the roommate from the hospital. So I just realized that the only food that I ate the whole day was the plate of breakfast that I showed you guys earlier. And I am so parched and starved because I only just had the short breaks at work today. So yeah, so for dinner tonight, day,
Matthew made these, the chicken burgers. And pierogies. I haven't had pierogies for a long time. So, if you call it dinner, breakfast, whatever, I am so exhausted right now, so tired, so parched, that I'm gonna crack my head soon. So, hope you guys had a lovely Tuesday, or Wednesday, what day of the week is it? I don't even know anymore. Hope you guys had a lovely Wednesday today. Now it's early Thursday, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow.